What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can use CapCut for free. Okay, so what we're going to do is we are going to download the old version of CapCut. I'm going to show you how you can do that and where you can see the old version to download. Take note that the old version will not have some of the new features. It will only have the old features that was available at that time. Okay, so and you cannot update it, because once you update it you will automatically update to the new version, which is the pro version. Okay, so what we're going to do now is we're going to come over to the search bar and type in up to down. Up to down is a website that has a lot of applications, okay, that you can download the APK. Okay, that's what we're going to download. So come over here, type it in. After typing it in, then this is it right here. So just go ahead and click on it. Okay, so once you click on it, the site is going to open up. Then we're going to come over to this search icon, this magnifying glass right here. Go ahead and click on it. Then we're going to type in CapCut. Yes, so after typing in the CapCut, the version that's going to bring to us is the new version, but what we want is the old version. So we're going to have to scroll down. So this is the new one. So we're going to come down to older version right here. So go ahead and click on it. Now once you click on it, you now scroll down again. So this is it. So these are all the updates that CapCut has been making on the app, and this is just for 2025. Okay, so click on see more. Then we're going to scroll down some more. Okay, then I'm going to click on see more again. So this one is December 28, 2024. Okay, so we're getting closer. So basically what we want to do is we want to download like CapCut from 2023 or 2022, because at that time there was still a lot of free stuff we could use that we didn't have to pay for it, like the background, like the AI voices and stuff like that. We didn't have to pay for all those things yet at that time, so that's what we're going to do. Okay, so we found what we wanted, the year 2023. We clicked on it. So this is it right here. We're going to come down and click on all variants. So go ahead and click on that. Once you click on it, you see the different updates that have happened in that year. So this is it right here. So look at all the updates. So now I'm going to come over here to April. That is 8.00. That's what I choose. I clicked on that and this is it. So right here I can go ahead and install it. Okay, so now you can go ahead and just click on download. Once you do that, it will start downloading. Now there's a chance that it's going to give you this message right here. Now this depends on your device, but it's going to give you something similar to this. It says so I use an Xioam, so that's why it says Xioam mean a security scan. So basically it wants to scan the app, and there's a chance it's going to tell you that the application might be harmful for your device. You can then choose whether or not you want to continue or you want to back out. If you want to continue, just go back, then go through your phone and look for APK, okay, in from your folder, then try installing it from there. Okay, so once you are done installing it, let me show you how it's going to look like. Okay, so this is it right here, CapCut. So let me just go ahead and click on it. So I've installed it, and also take note that you can't update it. So don't try updating it. If you do, you update it to the new version, which most of the feature you need to pay for. Okay, so while it's opening up right now, so take note that you can't do this on Play Store. This can only be done through external sources. You can't go back to an older version on Play Store. Okay, so this is it right here. It's opened up. Now we're gonna come over to new project. Okay, so go ahead and click on that, then we'll choose a video. Then okay, this is it right here. So if you look up, you see that it's a bit different. You don't have the pro icon on all this, like this auto caption. The auto caption is free. You can see no pro icon on it, nothing like that. And also I'm gonna show you also a removal of background. You can also do that for free in this. Look at it right here. If I go ahead and click on it, you can see that we don't have the pro icon on it. So guys, this is it. Now take note that this might not work on all devices, and also that you cannot update the application. Okay, now please take note of this. Number one is that when you are installing the application, do not accept auto notification. I should have said this earlier. Do not accept that, because so that it doesn't automatically update the application. And also make note that you won't have access to any new feature that comes out on CapCut. So guys, that's it. Thanks for watching this video. You can go ahead and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Okay, bye.